There's been some developments.
We need Gina to take a look at some photographs.
You up for that, Gina?
Do you think you have a suspect?
Gina, if you could ID someone from those photos, our hope would be that we could get a confession without a trial or further contact.
You feel up to that, Gina? I'd really assist in the case.
All right. This third photo.
He attacked me and cut me.
All right.
He cut me all up.
All right, Gina. Good for you.
Situation we have here. Look, I'll call you back.
Hung himself, this diamond crook.
And made a lousy job of it.
I took an 8-foot drop, tore his head off.
You found the stones?
This close, heading for South America.
All right, vouch room. Call the owner.
I'll contact the mother for the ID.
Let Bobby handle that. Greg and Diane collared up on a scale. Gina picked the guy out as her attacker. He needs to be re-interviewed. I don't want her to have to ID this guy in person.
Brought you some coffee. You like it with cream and sugar?
Yeah, it's good.
It's a hell of a place to lock anybody up. Gotta go to John?
Nah, I'm okay.
I'm Detective Sipowicz. Have a seat. Smoke? So, this girl got her face cut. Know anything about it?
Nothing. She picked my picture, she's wrong. That's all I can say.
You're waiting for a lawyer, huh?
Right.
This waives your right to an attorney. You want to sign it?
No. Why would I do that?
Maybe you want to confess?
I'm not gonna confess. I didn't do it.
So the girl was mistaken about you?
Yeah.
Ow! Oh! Leave me alone!
I'm sorry, something came over me. see that girl used to work right here in this office.
She did?
Yeah, I'm a... I hope I didn't hurt you. Come on.
Come on.
You didn't do it, huh?
No.
That's the truth?
That's the truth.
Ah! Sorry, I don't know why I did that.
Look, I'm not the one, okay? You got the wrong guy.
I believe you, I believe you. I don't want you to confess. Don't sign this thing.
Don't hit me, okay?
I won't hit you. I said I was sorry. Didn't I tell you I was sorry? You want another cigarette?
Yeah.
Cut this girl just for fun, didn't you, huh? You sick son of a bitch.
Get off of
you me. Saw a pretty face, you had to mess it up.
No, she was fighting. She went for my eyes.
Guys, you were gonna rape her and kill her.
She set me up. She wanted it. She got me in there. Then she started fighting and screaming. No.
You lying bastard. You cut her because she wouldn't have nothing to do with a stinking turd like you in a million years. Now, are you gonna give it up to me, huh? Are you?
I'm gonna give it up.
All right.